On August 9th, history was made when Pro Wrestling Blitz presented WrestleFest and the Golden Ticket Battle Royal. 29 men and one woman competed in the Battle Royale, with the prize being a golden ticket, a shot at the championship anytime they desired to cash in. In the end, the 29 men were eliminated, with the one woman, Melanie Cruise, standing tall. What happened next was entirely unexpected. At the conclusion of a successful title defense against Al Snow, Champion Ruff Crossing celebration was cut short by the arrival of Melanie Cruise. Instead of cashing in, she stunned everyone in attendance by tearing up the title shot and kissing Ruff Crossing.
Your guess is as good as mine. I'd like to know what she's talking about, too.
And a special good luck to Ruff Crossing. I know you haven't forgotten how WrestleFest ended, because I didn't.
Wow. Melanie Cruise returns at Ring Wars, Saturday, November 29th. Also scheduled, the 4-on-4 Ring Wars match. And Champion Ruff Crossing defends the championship against Rockstar Jimmy Rockwell in a Fans Bring the Weapons cage match. Saturday, November 29th. Joliet, Illinois, Ring Wars. Tickets available at pwblitz.com.
Sign up!